दिस इज अवर प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ स्किल्स मीटर, जो करियर काउंसलिंग का प्लेटफॉर्म है. इसमें तीन ऑप्शंस हैं. एक स्टार्ट करियर असेसमेंट, जिसमें आप अपना करियर असेसमेंट ऑनलाइन दे सकते हो. इट्स ऑनलाइन साइकोमेट्रिक टेस्ट विच वर्क्स ऑन दीज सेवन कैटेगरीज. तो एनीबडी फ्रॉम सेवंथ टू सेकेंड टू सेवंथ क्लास, एट्थ नाइन्थ एंड टेंथ क्लास. लेट्स से आई पुट you create, if you don't have a, if you have a login, you can use that login. Otherwise go next, you select the option for, let's say, professionals, and go there. Then you have various options over there, career planning for senior professionals, or ye Hindi English dono mein hai. So let's say aap English mein select kar rahe ho, then you will select your basic idea. I have no idea about my career, I am confused, I am a bit sure, I am very sure about my, but need an execution plan. Then I do that. Then I put up my email ID. तो आपका email ID दे दिया सुन.
चलो. One two three four five कर दो.
अभी कर दिया सर. अब ये जो है ये आपका save हो जाएगा. मैं अपने पास save भी कर रहा हूँ. And then you start test. Now this is the how the test will start coming in for all the questions which you can give. And there is a logical test. This is a non-timer based question. Now once this happens, then you will, after completion, you will reach to a student dashboard. Student will get a dashboard, and the institute will get a institute dashboard as well. Now isme kya hota hai ki jo mere cluster, there are five clusters, basis on that mere kuch recommendations isme aate hain. Now it captures it basis on my career interest, my skills and abilities. They will select, tell me whether it's a top choice or not. Once you do this, you have this report out here. You can say view comprehensive report. Now this is your clusters coming in out here, entire cluster. You can choose three clusters here as per your choice. So as per the test, they have told you that okay, architecture and construction is best for me, science, math and engineering is second best, information technology is second best. But let's say I want to select, I have selected education and training also. I don't want to select human service probably. So I have selected this. I can also change this basis on that, my liking. But let's say I've done these three, four. Once I do this, I'll say confirm and generate report. Once I develop this, I get five clusters. In each cluster, these career paths have been divided. Architecture and construction mein ye char hain. उसमें से भी देव टोल्ड मी बेसिस ऑन द साइकोमेट्रिक एनालिसिस एंड स्किल्स एंड एबिलिटीज व्हाट इज माय टॉप चॉइस व्हाट इज अ गुड चॉइस व्हाट इज ऑप्शनल. वंस आई क्लिक दैट एंड आई से जनरेट रिपोर्ट, दिस विल गिव मी अ कंप्लीट डिटेल्ड रिपोर्ट ऑफ माइन. नाउ हियर इट टेल्स मी दैट विच लेवल आई एम इन टर्म्स ऑफ स्टेज ऑफ प्लानिंग. I am a methodical one. And what is that stage? Enough resources, information about career planning. You have better idea of your career options. So if you are optimized, diffused accordingly, it will give you that idea. Then what kind of personality type I have, from an introversy, sensing, thinking, judging perspective, the detailing around that. Then my career personality, then my strengths, self-confident, energetic, efficient, think strategically, draw energy from challenges, charismatic, inspiring. Career interest types, whether I am more, so more career would interest me where it is more investigative or artistic or realistic. Anything which is more of social, conventional, probably I may not be interested in. So this is my, you know, top level choices, career interest types. Then accordingly, they have explained it out why. Then the career motivator types, what kind of environment will help me? High paced environment, creativity, continuous learning, independence, adventure. But it's so basically social work or yeah, structured work environment, routine work may not be good for me. Adventure may not be good, that good for me. But I want my independence, continuous learning, creativity, and high paced environment. So these are some characteristics which you get in over there. Then your career motivator analysis, the detailing around that. Then your learning styles. Visual learning is more, kinesthetic is second, and read and write is third. So I'm more of a visual learner. Kinesthetic is somebody who wants to do the things themselves. Then explanation on that. What is that learning style? My skills and abilities, which is excellent in this. Then numerical ability. How is my numerical ability? How is my logical ability? How is my verbal ability? because these are important aspects for you to decide your career options. Then what are my clerical organizing skills, spatial and visualization ability, leadership and decision making skills, social and cooperation skills, mechanical abilities. My career cluster, the same one which we saw it initially, is also coming in the same year. Basis on those top four career clusters, they have given the decide the science, math, and engineering, information technology, the detailing around it. Then the career paths, which was there, those are again shown up there as a report. And then whatever I have selected, basis on that, this is the best career path this system has identified for me, which is entrepreneurship and management. So this is the best choice as per F, whatever it is. And then accordingly, they are telling me good choice will be a good match for you as your interest, skills and abilities are aligned properly. Work nature, what I should be doing in terms of the work nature is what kind of work nature is involved here. What is the education roadmap I should be having here? Then it's like a market analysis, how the fees, how the demand, salaries are how, level of preparation is how is for me right now. All those has been done. Then it will give you one pager summary. What kind of career personality, what is the career interest, career motivators, learning style, skills and abilities, top clusters, and the favorite career path. So that becomes a very high level summary for me. And they can choose their mentors as per their liking. So there are a lot of free and paid mentors. However, they will get a helpline from us. They can all the year, they can come to us and take their 30-minute session, in terms of any counseling support they need. Institute will get the entire access of our training management platform. Now, which means they can conduct their classes, schedule their online, offline classes, as well as they can create their course modules into the system. These are all online or offline, so you can create both. So let's say I'll go to this Bringal Academy review, which has batches aligned. So I can create a new batch. I can say test batch, and I have an option of offline and online both. So if I say both, it will pick up the Zoom link which is available, and I want a 1 week session. Let's say I want a 3 week session, and I want it on, let's say, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday for 3 weeks. And I want to start it from today. This is the enrollment startup date. So before that, the enroll now button will not come in. And I want to say that, okay, I will end it up at January 30. And start date, when is my first session happening? Because it is the first session on Monday, so I'm starting my session on Monday. The start time is, let's say, 1:30 p.m. And duration is, let's say, 30 minutes. So once I say that and I create a batch, it creates the entire batch for week one, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, week two and week three. If there is any conflict, it will tell you here what is the conflict, and accordingly you will have to change. Once you put this and save batch, your batches are getting created out here. This is where we have created those 9 sessions, and when you go into view session, you will find all those sessions aligned. If you want to change some of the session at any point in time, you can also change it from here. Only mentors would have this access. Not everybody would have that access.
Okay.
So once you, whoever has got the students or the mentors, you can send them a mail to all the participants in a click of the button. So you can say, we are integrating SMS also, but right now it is only email. So you can send enroll mentors or students. And you can define the subject, and I'll say mentors, and you can format it out your mail, and you can send the message. We are also trying to add WhatsApp into this as well. This is an extend recording option. So I've extended this recording to till 31st of January. This is basically to control the misuse of it. So if you want to give access to somebody or not, that you can decide. So you can say, okay, this student can be having access only till 28th and update. Okay. So this person will have access only till 28th and they can check it in their dashboard. And dashboard is here. So they go into their dashboard. This is my mentor mode because I'm a mentor, but if I'm not a mentor, I will not get this option. And I can go to my live classes because I'm a mentor here, so it is not showing up. But if I go here, mentor mode, go to live classes. And here all my classes are there. And then upcoming, past, all that has been done. So Bringle Academy review test is what we have done. Then these are the things which are happening. Anything on a past will show up the past as well. So then the second feature of this, so what happens, all these live classes, anything which you want, you can club it under the live programs as well. So let's say you have five batches running and you want to club it into one program, you can club it into program also. Everything is provided by my platform. Once they subscribe to my platform, they don't have to do anything. They don't have to even bother about buying different Zoom connections and stuff like that.
So they'll get the Zoom connectivity also.
Yes. So whatever they are spending today, 12,500 on Zoom, without anything, with no integrations, we are giving them an integrated marketing platform. We are having a cross-border connect, the user base of ours, plus the entire platform management of courses, content curation platform as well, and one-on-one mentoring access, which they will not get in Zoom. So all those administrative hassles will be gone. So this is the community which we have created here. So you can use it as a community also, or a course. Features are similar. Now here, if you see, this is the course section, which is basically a complete content curation platform. So you can upload your Google Forms here. You don't have to do it separately. If you click it here, the form will open up here itself. It's coming. Here itself, the form will come in. So basically, it's a complete repository which you can create it out here in the course. It's a content curation platform, we call it as. So anything and everything can be put up here. So you get the database completely information out there. Then you have a, I'll just show other parts of the features also. So then this is your one-on-one mentor request. All the recorded demos of this platform has been added up here. So as soon as they register on this course community, they get access to all these recorded demos. That's all they will get in 10,000 rupees. And a one-time training we will provide. And this is your how do you create one-on-one mentor request. Go to mentor, fill the details. This is the video is also available there. This is how you can create your profile in three steps. These are the three steps which you need to follow. So you can just going back to the course, you can add how to add a course, how to manage a program. So you can add multiple courses into one program. So if you see it here, what happens is when you go to the programs, in the Skills Meter program, which we are talking about, it's 5499. Okay, we have deactivated it. For 5499, these are the all courses which they are getting in, and individually their cost would be, let's say, different. So let's say this course is 2499. Multiple this course is 1499. Your career planning for this and all that is this accordingly. And then but all of this put together, you will get it in only in 5499. So you can have a different pricing at a club level as well. So you can create those kind of batches as well. Then there is a discussion forum out here. And this is another important feature wherein you can actually use it for your question and answer session. So anytime students can send a question for the mentor, and mentor can answer that at their own timings. They can vote for good posts, report abuse, follow, unfollow. Typically, your social media or WhatsApp features are there. You can have your email digest also into this. So all that you can be doing. You can also send it as a different topic area, question, discussion. You can also send it post anonymously, follow this post and keep sending it. So this is a very good discussion forum, private discussion forum with no number saving, number sharing, no email sharing, nothing. But just a community discussion. Then there is a Wikipedia out here where you can add any article which you want to give reference to the students. Maybe external blog or something, you can put it here. Then there is a progress bar. How the students are doing it, what they are doing it, what their progress is, homework, whether they have done it or not, what state.
This is per student or overall?
Per student. So yeah, it will give you an overall student. This is for Bringle Academy as a student, which I've added up, but then pass percentage, 100%, it will come for each student for the mentor. This is my student section right now. So I'm seeing it like this, but if I go to the instructor section, it will be for everybody. Then you can, this is how it will come in. Verified audit, honor, professional, membership, what is there, how many people are there. I can take their, this is an instructor dashboard. I can revoke the access of their cohorts in terms of then student admin, their grade book, we can view it here. Progress page is viewable here. Then we can set up the attempts to zero, learner submission, rescoring, all that is possible there. Show task status. It's a complete platform. Then the data download, if you want to, grading configuration, things like that. And finally, the analytics. This is a basic analytics, which is, you know, kind of be available here. Mm-hmm. So this section will be available to them. I mean, of course, these are all customizable. And accordingly, we can do that for them. So this is the entire content management platform, live classroom and one-on-one mentoring platform, which you are getting in this. So in this, one more option is there, which I wanted to show you. Let's say there are times when you don't have, you are running this thing for this backend is one thing. Okay. So when you are at a backend and you have created those live classes, if you remember, the one which we created the test sessions, right? So if we go there, here, once you go to this test session batch, you have an option to display. So if you do not display, it will not even appear on my platform anywhere. So it is a backend thing which you have created. So if somebody is using this platform for only backend activities, especially like a school or a college or a university, they don't have to display it. But once they want a mentor, which you said, right, mentor can also use it to sell their courses. So mentor, if they want to put it on my platform, they will have to make it display.